We knew that planning an event like Midnight Madness had a lot of potential, but none of us expected anything like this.
Coming soon, a documentary about two unsuspecting teenagers who came to Geneva College's Midnight Madness 2014 just looking to have some fun, and who ended up finding true love.
So, guys, Anna, can you tell me what happened that night?
It seems like just yesterday, honestly. It's really exciting.
My palms sweat just thinking about it, to tell you the truth.
So, why don't you guys tell us about the first date?
I was a little embarrassed to start, but it was clear to me that it was God's hand working through this.
I was a little unsure going in, but as soon as it started, I just knew.
So now, 5 years later, how are things going?
Well, as you know, we got married 4 years ago.
Since then, it's been nothing but up, up, up.
We didn't wait very long to start a family.
We have 3 precious little boys, and we adopted 3 as well.
We were really hoping they all become basketball players.
God works in mysterious ways.